30,000 are gonna burn.
I don't think so.